have some rice, then I have some bean sprouts, and then over here, this is kimchi, this is pickled ginger, this is cucumbers, and I just have some whole garlic. I didn't feel like cutting it up. And then I got some onions, and I used in my rice just what the juice left over from the bean sprouts. So yeah. So normally, y'all, whenever I eat, I always play online spades and I watch Judge Judy. So I'm gonna eat with you instead today. So y'all already know my favorite food. Y'all, this is my last pack. Do y'all understand? I went through 12 packs. Yeah, this week. So scared, like when I jump to my last, it's like, oh no. I love eating with chopsticks. Something about it just makes me feel so, I don't know. So, to me, like, I like watching ASMR eating videos. I eat sometimes while I'm watching an ASMR video. I just like to do that. But it's so funny, like, when I, oh, look at my nose, y'all. But it's so funny when I watch myself eat. It's just funny, like, the things that you notice about yourself when you actually record yourself, especially doing something like eating. So, I'm gonna whisper some too. But I just love eating with chopsticks. I just like it. So, this is Mommy Tang's recipe. Only thing that I didn't put in here were the carrots and the green onions, just because I didn't feel like it, and I didn't have any green onions left, so. My favorite spices, garlic and onions. Like, garlic is so good. I just want to eat it with everything. You know what? My scarf that I use for my head, but I'm gonna put this on there because this is glass on top of glass, and it's gonna make a lot of noise. So yeah, that's much better. So I know I see a lot of y'all comments, and I think what I'm gonna do next is a hair, another haircut video. Because I get a lot of requests for that. Don't talk with your mouth full. seaweed is so good. Like, oh my God, why is it so good like that? I don't understand. It's so good. But yeah, I am going to make an ASMR video on hair play, role play. And I get a lot of requests to do another mascara video. And a tapping video. So, what would you guys prefer? Like, me to focus on in the haircut video? Like, would you prefer more scissor sounds? Would you prefer more spray bottle sounds? More face touching? Like, what? Because tomorrow I'm gonna go out and I'm gonna get just like some props and stuff for it, a shaving cream and stuff like that. With kimchi, my favorite pieces are like the shriveled up kind. Like these big fat pieces, it's okay. But let me see, let me grab a piece. Like these little shriveled up pieces, oh my God. It's like the favorite, my favorite. Yeah, these pieces, the best part of the kimchi. You know, like I said, every time I eat, I'm like obsessed with Judge Judy. Cause she don't take no shit. I'm like, years ago I would watch Judge Mathis. Judge Mathis, he be playing too many games. Like first he be laughing with you and now all of a sudden he like, well, quit playing around, man. Well, like, well, what the fuck? Shit, I thought we was just joking. I didn't know we were supposed to be serious now, so I stopped watching him. Judge Judy, she get right to the point. She get up in your ass, embarrass you on TV. That's my favorite part. Ass up her. Normally the way that I make my rice, it's a lot stickier, but I'm gonna stop eating so much soy sauce. Just cause there's too much salt in it, you know? Actually, look at me, I just talked about not eating so much salt, and I'm about to go get some salt, because I'm going to put it over the top of my rice. I'll be right back. Yeah, so I just made it on point. Whenever I eat pickled ginger, I always like eat just such a small piece. Because it's so strong. But so good to me. Last night I was drinking, I was writing, I was just shot chilled in my place for a minute, and but I had 3 shots, and I was feeling so good. I was drinking, I was chilling, I was writing, and I woke up this morning, and I felt fine. But as the day went on, I started feeling like nauseated. And I'm guessing it's because I ate a lot of potatoes yesterday. It was so good. The potatoes that I made the video, I ate those yesterday. And they were so good, but I wouldn't recommend the recipe though. Not the vinegar. I didn't like how it smelled. And it, I mean, the taste wasn't strong enough to actually do it. Like, you can just bake them and put the sauce on top, I guess. Ended up eating maybe like 2 hours before I was drinking. Now I have 4 shots, but I ended up eating maybe like 2 hours before I took the shots, and I was still full, so I didn't feel like I needed to eat, you know. But I guess my body is just like, nah, girl, you should have ate something. And then, like, it just gradually got worse and worse, whatever. So but by the time it got so bad and I felt like I actually just needed to throw up, I was cooking me some burritos. And no, no, man. I ate half of the burrito and I just had to sleep it off. I slept to like 5 o'clock this evening and I went to bed last night. A pretty decent time. I'm about to burn an incense, y'all, because I just love incense, and I keep looking at my incense thing, so I'm about to burn some. I'm going to turn around so y'all can see. What? That's so weird. Well, let me just turn it around. There. I love incense. What are some of y'all favorite foods to eat? What are some good recipes? Like, okay, so, like I said, I read John McDougal's book a while back, and I did his Maximum Weight Loss book or whatever, and I was losing a lot of weight really fast, and I was full. He has a list of everything you can eat and everything that you cannot eat, so it's really easy. And then, the only thing is, you do half and half, so you do half starches, and then you do half, like, green and yellow vegetables, but starches, like, whole food starches, so potatoes, sweet potatoes, you can do barley, you can do, beans, rice, you know, stuff like that. And then you can't have white flours, white sugars, oils. It was really intense, and the food, and you know, I love potatoes, so it wasn't too hard for me or whatever. But after a while, I just got bored with the food, and I really do want to go and stay vegan. Like, I've been vegan before, and I normally love how I feel whenever I do go vegan. I just always get bored with the food, but since it's only my food in the house now, I take it a lot more. It's easier for me. Like, when you live alone, you only see your stuff. So it's a lot easier for me to just something healthy, because I don't buy sodas. Only time I buy soda is when I know I'm gonna be drinking and I want a chaser, like a Coke or something like that. I don't really drink juice. It's the same thing. Only time I buy juice is when I know I'm gonna be drinking and I want a chaser. I drink a lot of tea. Like, I have three different pitchers. I have a gallon pitcher, which is water. And then I have a pitcher with black tea, and then I have a pitcher with green tea, and I normally drink that with lemon. It's so good. But yeah, I really want some. So everything Drama Doodle does is high carb, low fat. So for all the vegans out there, all the vegetarians, even if you aren't vegan or vegetarian, but you have some good high carb, low fat, you know, maybe like side dishes for y'all that'll be good for me. Help a sister out. And then, like, who would y'all recommend, like, as far as channels? Any good vegan channels with good recipes? Because, like I said, I follow High Carb Hannah. And I made her cauliflower buffalo wings. And they was off chain. Like, I thought they were over-exaggerating in the video. Like, you know how you see some videos and I'm like, oh my god, it's so good. That shit was off the chain. And I'm more of a sweet eater, so instead of like spicy, I like sweet and spicy, or salty, I like sweet and salty. I like a lot of, I don't eat a lot of food, but I eat a lot of food, yes I do. Like in the middle of the night, I don't know why, I wake up craving like candy. It's like, what the fuck? And so a lot of times I'll get up and eat an orange and then go back to sleep or something like that, so. And I want to let y'all know too, I literally read every single comment. It's not a comment that I do not read. I'm just happy y'all fuck with me. Y'all the shit. But, I'm going to make another video responding to comments too. But I don't want y'all to think that just because sometimes I don't answer that I'm not, that I didn't get it or I'm like looking past it. Like, I'll read every single one of the comments. Be killing me how some people will take the time to watch something that they say they don't enjoy and waste their lives because they don't have anything better to do, and put a comment and hating. It's like, get a fucking life, hoe. Like, see, I look at y'all like family. And I look at everybody that leave comments, like all my cousins and shit. So I got my cousins that been with me since day one. That's like commenting all the time. It's like every video, sending me emails, you know, sending me messages, private messages and stuff like that. Y'all like my first cousins. Then I got my second cousins. It's like, you know, they come, they fuck with me, you know, because they like ASMR, whatever. We cool. You know, they're my kicker cousins. We be going to the club and shit together. You know, then they got their other ASMR people. And they be going to the club with them too. So it's like, all right, I'll see you again. I'll see you soon or whatever. Then, I got my hating ass cousins. Them the cousins that's always in some shit. And, you know, they just got some shady ass shit to say. They really jealous ass cousins and messy ass cousins. They watch everything you do. Like, so my first cousins, they fuck with me. Yeah, I be on every video commenting and shit. I like, what's up, boo? What's up? And I be like, what's up, cuz? You know, what's up, man? Then I got my second cousin. It's like, you know, it's good to see you. Like, I'll see you the next time or whatever. You know, I see you every once in a while. Y'all, you know, y'all my fam too. And then I got my hating ass cousins. It's like, no matter where I go, they always watching what I do. And they might not say nothing all the time, but they always watching everything I do. And only difference is with the internet, you don't have to show your face. So, it's like those hating cousins, anonymous cousins, they still watching, they just blocked now. Yeah, I need some good YouTube channels to look at with high carb, low fat recipes. And High Carb Hannah is like, I think she's my favorite vegan YouTuber. Cause I like how down to earth she is and how real she is. I was watching Freely for a while, but I started paying attention to how I felt after I watched her videos. And I didn't feel good. Like, I didn't feel good at all. And just listening to her rant and rave. And then her channel became more about other people, I feel like. Like, she would make a video on another famous YouTuber and critique them about their eating habits. And the difference between her and High Carb Hannah, it's like, you know, High Carb Hannah, like, you know, look, ain't nobody perfect. Give yourself room to mess up. And that was some kimchi. But give yourself room to mess up. And she don't judge people like Freely does, because shit, before Freely was, you know, a vegan, she was eating all the same fucked up shit we always eating. Pizza and chicken. So, yeah, she's my favorite vegan YouTuber. And I tried, y'all, I was eating 30 bananas a day. For like a month and a half, and I hated it. And I don't know. So yeah, I just love her. If y'all don't know who High Carb Hannah is, she was very overweight, and then she was just like, you know what, this is enough. I am going to go vegan head first to the Start Solution, and she lost like 60-70 pounds. And she has a book, and she makes all these recipes, and I'm gonna get her book. I'm gonna get it sometime. Yeah, my camera's about to be going out. But thanks for eating with me. And seeing you talking with me. Sorry, I have more to talk about. I'm so used to, like I said, watching Judge Judy and playing my cards, so. But yeah. This was cool. So, this is how much I have left. Of my bean sprouts. So, thanks for watching, y'all. I will see y'all soon. Bye-bye.